Have you used this new semi-solid modeling glue?